Christy.
Hi.
Welcome to Kleinfeld.
My name is Christy Banky, and I am here to purchase a wedding dress. I brought my sister Megan, Michaela, who I was a nanny for, my wedding planner Alexis, and then my best friend Steven. I refer to him as my gay husband. As a gift for the wedding, he's going to purchase my wedding dress for me.
I tease her all the time, you know, telling her, well, you know, what I say goes.
He'd like to see me in 3-inch heels and a full skirt.
I like to push Christy out of her comfort zone.
I'm wearing flip-flops. He's not happy.
Yeah, no, you're not. It's fun to irritate her.
And the wedding is?
December 10th.
Have you tried on any wedding gowns? Tell me a little bit about.
I have not tried on any. I consider myself a plus size bride. Being plus size just left a whole nother layer of fear when it came to wedding dress shopping. It's tough to see yourself as pretty because the rest of the world kind of pushes that you're not.
When you're dealing with a bride that has, you know, kind of low self-esteem, and she's plus size, you really have to be very sensitive.
What price point are you comfortable at?
$5,000 is our max.
So we're gonna go have some fun, and then I will bring her back. Okay, have a seat, please. What would your fiance like to see you in?
Truly, he would just like for me to be happy. My fiance's name is Warren. We've been together for 6 years. I had gone out for my birthday to a bar with some friends, and there Warren was, and he stayed with us for the rest of the evening and has been with me ever since.
So, is there anything else that you would like to tell me?
I don't know if I see myself in a strapless. Okay. I really don't think that sleeveless is for me.
However, best friend and honorary bridesmaid Steven has other ideas.
She tends to fade into the woodwork, and I want to find her something a little bit more wow.
If Steven could walk around and pick out the dresses with you, I think he would be happier than sitting out on the sofa.
Well, you know what? I could definitely do that.
Excellent.
I would like for you to come shopping with me.
Uh-oh. Just saw that when we walked in. I thought that was nice.
So I'm nervous about finding something that I'm going to like. I'm nervous about finding something that's going to fit.
Her weight is a concern, and she doesn't want to look like a big cupcake.
The most important thing in this appointment is to gain her confidence.
I also think if she tries on something strapless, she may not end up disliking it.
Despite Christy's request for straps, Steven thinks he knows best and has pulled only strapless.
I am absolutely terrified. I truly feel like I could vomit. I don't think I've been in a formal dress since my senior prom. I'm actually shaking a little bit. Well.
Wow, we're so quiet.
What do you think?
I think you need more.
More? It really didn't have enough sparkle to it. But it was definitely a good dress to get me outside of my comfort zone as far as trying on a strapless dress.
How do you feel?
I think we're all in agreement that we need a little more
bling.
Something, yeah.
What do you think, Steve?
Definitely like the cut of the dress. I was afraid it would accentuate everything it shouldn't, but
you're afraid it's gonna make me look fat?
Well, I'm trying
to use that
I was trying
here.
To be
I'm
polite.
I'm accepting applications for a new bridesmaid. Are you busy December 10th? I really like the top part.
The dress is a size 28 and it's a little tight. She's a, you know, probably a size 32 in bridal.
It'll be interesting to see what their reactions are.
Dress number 2 not only has to please the bride, but her BFF Steven, who's picking up the tab.
What do you think?
I definitely like the neckline better on this one.
The sweetheart,
yes.
Right?
Yeah.
I really like this dress. I feel pretty.
What do you think?
It's definitely more whoa.
You're not gonna pass out, are you?
I'm not gonna pass out.
Is that a good whoa?
It's a good whoa.
Okay.
It's a good whoa.
I think she looks fantastic. It fits her well, and she looks great.
Do you like it? You don't seem like...
I think you're overwhelmed.
I think I'm still struggling with the fact that I can't believe I like a strapless dress. This is a strong possibility.
So this is a possibility.
Yep. I'm exceptionally nervous. I'm nervous about finding a dress that fits. I'm nervous about finding a dress that I like.
First of all, she hates shopping. She's not gone shopping for a wedding gown because she feels very uncomfortable with herself.
But although she's feeling uncomfortable, Christy is willing to give strapless another try.
What do you think right off the bat?
I love it. I love this dress. Christy is not very comfortable with her body because she's tall and plus size and not feeling great about herself.
And even though I'm dieting, I'm never going to be a 12. You know, I'm almost 6 feet tall. I'm good with that.
You know what? Everybody's proportioned to their different bodies. Absolutely. It's challenging because that's her body. There's nothing that you could do about it. She's tall and there's nothing, you know, that you could do about that. So we have to work with what we have. What do you think of this?
I love this.
Okay.
I really like this. Mm-hmm. I don't know how I feel about this.
Too much. I love the top. I don't like the bottom.
I'm with you.
The most important thing is that we're gonna fine to the dress, but she has to be confident enough to walk down the aisle with a smile.
For contrast, Antonella's pulled a dress with straps.
It's exactly what she wanted. It's got straps and it has bling.
I really like it, but I think you've messed with my brain because I'm kind of like,
no.
I wonder what it would be without sleeves. What do you guys think?
Wow. This is different.
A little different. When I was talking about wedding dresses, this is probably what I would have picked.
I think Christy always pictured herself in a dress with sleeves. So that's the dilemma here. What do you guys think?
Like, it's not as plain.
I think they are trying to be supportive of this dress because they think this is the one I'm going to pick.
I like the dress. My big thing is I liked the slimming effect of the other one.
So which one do you feel more beautiful in?
I don't know. It's, I guess, amazing that I feel beautiful in both.
Now she's torn between this dress that she thought she wanted with straps and the other dress.
I'm very overwhelmed with the feelings that I'm having while I'm trying on this dress. I guess I didn't think I'd find two that I liked.
To help her make up her mind, Antonella puts her back in the snug strapless sample.
Struggling with the fact that I love this dress and not the one I had in mind when I was coming. What do you guys think?
I think it's great. It's perfect.
You look beautiful.
Thank you.
I think she looks fantastic. It suits her very well.
Well, we have everybody smiling.
How do you feel, Christy?
I'm struggling with the other dresses.
Well, that's because
what
you came
I
in
said.
With that in mind.
You have a very specific thought in your mind of not just dresses, but the way things should be in the world, and that's
just... Well, that's because I'm right and you're wrong.
I think Christy really loves the strapless dress. However, in her mind, she had always pictured herself in a dress with sleeves. So that's the dilemma here.
I'm overwhelmed and I'm struggling with how much I like this dress.
I like this one better.
Yes.
Are you saying yes to the dress?
I am.
Yes!
I really am shocked that that's the dress that I'm getting. It was surprisingly something completely outside of the box for me, but it really is the perfect dress.
While everyone celebrates Christy's decision, Antonella realizes she may have forgotten an important detail and sneaks away to talk to manager Lauren.
I have a question.
Okay.
The Alita dress, right? Mm-hmm. What is the largest it comes in? Because she's...
Yeah.
Oh my God. The dress only comes up to a size 28. That's the size she's in now, and it's a little tight on her. Oh no, Lauren, we have a problem. She's a size 32 in the bridal. So what do we do now? I sold the bridal dress where she's not gonna fit into it.
Alterations manager Vera is summoned to try and save this appointment.
And I could get the 28?
28.
Okay. And when is your wedding?
December.
December? I think I could do.
Vera says we would have to just paint panels on the side seams, but Christy is very confident that she's not gonna need the panels.
I've lost 32 pounds since February 1st.
Wow.
So okay. I'll probably lose quite a bit of weight. If I continue to lose the weight that I intend to, the panels won't be necessary.
Do you feel beautiful?
I do.
Come here.
I never thought I'd be able to look pretty in a wedding dress. I definitely proved myself wrong and was able to find a dress that I love and a dress that I'm going to look beautiful in.
See Christy look in the mirror and feel good about herself. It's a nice feeling.
This is a dress that was outside of her comfort zone, and that sometimes taking a risk can really pay off.
Outside the comfort zone.
That's what sometimes it's about.